Here in this question, we can say that firstly, we can see that the circuit is divided into